very intelligent animals with, you know, individual personalities that you can actually identify. They're very similar to us. Most of the things that we do, you can see in them.
The number is still critically low, and it's for that that the mountain gorilla are classified as critically endangered.
You have to speak language, huh? Sisi hello, sisi good morning.
Inale ina kusa goduna.